People are not the only creatures that love a good parade. Dogs especially love parading. So they have their own crew, the Mystic Krewe of Barkus, joining us live in our studio. To tell us more, we have Ms. Robin Bolio, who is a board member for the Mystic Krewe of Barkus. Yes. And we also have with us Ms. Brenda Dietrich. She is the owner of this year's King, and his name is King Wally, and he is Barkus 20, is that
That's
right?
That's correct.
Barkus 20. He is 20 here years. Very enthused, as you can see this morning. So we're happy to have the King here along with the King's owner. And Robin, why don't you start things off and tell us what we can expect this year?
Well, our theme this year is very special. It's Mission Impossible K-9 mm-hmm. Protocol. Hmm. One of the things we're most excited about is that we're back in Armstrong Park.
Yes.
We've been away for 3 years and we've missed it. So we're very excited to have the new park and have King Wally, who's come from Key West, and he's been such an awesome king.
Yeah.
He's gorgeous, mm-hmm. a cross between Matthew McConaughey and Brad Pitt, and he certainly will get people to pause in their tracks.
Uh-huh.
Another special thing, and we'd like to thank Budweiser, Southern Eagle, our team over at Southern Eagle. They've been with us, one of the first sponsors, been with us for 20 years. We will also have a Clydesdale, one of the magnificent Clydesdales at the park.
Nice.
People will be able to touch them, pet them, take
nice.
Pictures. So Queen Maggie, our queen, mm-hmm. Queen Maggie of Barkus 20, she is from rescue to royalty. She came through the Jefferson Parish Animal Shelter, uh-huh. through Labs for Rescue, and now has become royalty.
And we really do treat these animals as royalty because they are carnival royalty. Let's talk a little bit about the King. Tell us about the King.
Wally is a 3-year-old golden doodle, mm-hmm. which is a mix between poodle and golden retriever. He is a service dog,
yes.
and also he was voted last year Key's cutest pet from Monroe County, uh-huh. and he's super friendly and loves everybody.
Is he always this mild-mannered?
Always, always.
Wow. Very, very nice. Thank you so much for being here. We hope he has a wonderful reign. Go ahead.
And we do have a celebrity grand marshal this uh-huh. year. It will be the Budweiser Dalmatian King.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let the name fool you. Wally is the king. He's our celebrity grand marshal. So we're really excited to have Budweiser be a big part of it.
And we're excited to have you a part of our program this morning.